Yo guys, what is up? It's Nick. We are back on Doom, and we're going to be continuing. Okay, Olivia Pierce, the cult leader of the UAC, is trying to open a gateway into their dimension. She wants to bring about the end of this world. Another lost soul fallen under Hell's control, Olivia overclocked the Argent Tower, using it to drill a hole into the Hell space and let Hell's army through. You need to shut down the Argent Tower before it breaks through into their world by disabling the energy filters located throughout the surface complex. So, I'm trying to see. So the circles on the side are the ones that you have to disable, and then I think the main hub is the big circle, if I'm looking at this map correctly. Hopefully we don't get confused with keys anymore, now that I know I need to kind of wait at a door for it to unlock, unlike I did before. Beginning of the end.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Oh, there we go. I think the... Actually, I think I have an ability to use. No, I don't. I'm thinking of something else. But I can upgrade this. I do have one. Let's go ahead and do this. Purchase that. Let's see here. We do have 6 available for upgrade here. So... could go with that. I actually like the charged burst, I think. Reduces the loading time. Though I am using this weapon, so I'm gonna wait for that. I think I'm just gonna wait for that upgrade to... for me to get an upgrade for the weapon that I want to use, which is this plasma rifle. Because I like how it shoots, I think it looks nice, so... I think that's what we're just gonna wait on before we upgrade anything else. Wait, where do I need to go? I think I gotta go. Well, I can't go. Well, yeah, let's drop down here. Ah, here we go. Here's some armor. Oh, I already had max armor. Dang it. Okay. Jump over to here. Let's see, I'm gonna lob a grenade up there. Okay, I can make this jump. Okay, so this takes me. So I can make this jump. Make this jump. I don't even. Is this correct? What the heck is this? Rune trial. Use the combat shotgun to eliminate 15 imps before the timer expires. Bonus plus 2 seconds per kill, plus 4 seconds per glory kill. Gives you 10 seconds? Wait, what? I don't know, this should be fun though. My question though is, does the glory kill count, or do you need it, or do you use glory kills to build time? That's the question. And my disc is lagging. So, the first run at this may just be a practice, because I don't exactly know how it works. Available reward vacuum increases the range that you can absorb dropped items. Okay, let's do this. There's one down. Two down. Oh crap. Totally failed that kill. Damn it! How many did I kill? I only killed 6. Okay. That was pretty bad. I think I need to use glory kills to a certain extent to build time, because I think it takes a little too long with this shotgun to get a kill. Okay, though I'm just straight up killing these guys this time. Oh, I should have probably glory killed him. Come on. One shot. Come over here. There we go, got it. Vacuum increases the range that you absorb dropped items. Nice. That wasn't too bad. You just gotta kind of be on your aim. You can't. I missed a bunch of shots that first. I knew that was gonna be at least a minimal amount of trial and error, because I didn't know exactly how fast you could kill those guys, how many would spawn in, all that different stuff. And that time I feel like I got some one shots when the last time I did not get like any one shots. So I think that's kind of the biggest difference. But that's not too bad. Those challenges are kind of fun too. You get unlimited ammo, kind of spray a little bit, clean everything up. I got an achievement. A gift from beyond. Earn a ruin. A rune. Not a ruin. A rune. The runes tab is where you can view available runes and equip them. You can also view your progress toward upgrading a rune you have acquired, as well as requirements for unlocking additional rune slots. So complete 4 and 7. Okay, it's pretty simple. Absorb 300 drop items increases your that rune. Okay. So I'm assuming we go this way now. What do we got over here? Nothing. We got up here. Health. Wait. Codex entry. That's the correct way. Okay, there's nothing that way. What do we got here? Ooh, a new weapon. Is this a rocket launcher? Oh, it is. Got 5 shots. Can't go that way. Station locked. Actually, this isn't as good as I thought it would be. Let's go ahead and kill some guys with the help. The help? Would you get out of here? You little dick monkey. Suck on the grenade. Hold on, let me kill him with... Come here. Damn it, I keep hitting X to reload, and I don't have to reload. I think there's a big no, you're not too big. Go. Glory kill him. That should be it. I don't want to use this rocket launcher. Hold on. Give me my heavy assault rifle. Let's go to this. Here we go. Oh, come here, you little shit. What's in here? Payload delivered. Where did that little shit fly off to? Okay, hold on. What are my challenges? Okay, I already did that. Acquire the auto map for the Argent facility and perform 2 death from above glory kills on Hell Knights. Really, dude? Oh my god. I've died to gravity / lava 3 times now, and I died to nothing else. Lava twice, gravity once. Good thing there's not an achievement for doing this deathless, because I'd be pissed at the ways I died. Oh good, we're all the way back here. A Okay, that wasn't bad use of that. Where do you think you're going? The guy that comes out of there is the Hell Knight. Where's he coming? He's coming. Oh my god, there's a ton of- Oh damn, there are enemies behind me. And there's the dick with the- I'm just gonna run and kite for a second. Would you get out of here with your stupid shield? Damn it! The guy on the side of me hit me and fucked that up. You, die, get out of here. There we go. That should be- Yep, those guys are Hell Knights, alright. That's good to know. Out of here. So now I gotta watch where this guy goes. Where is he going? Okay, he goes down underneath. Alright, so now I know that. Let's go get this payload. Get myself some ammo. I have 15 shots with the rocket launcher now. Okay, let me not fall off again. Am I going, like, the right way? That's not the right way. I almost fell to that gravity again. Where'd this little shit go? Where did he go? There he is. Hey, buddy. Alright. Heat blast. Firing the plasma rifle will build up excess heat that can release as a powerful blast by using the weapon mod button. A stun bomb launches an electrified projectile that stuns demons. That's actually both pretty good. Let's go heat blast. Let's go heat blast. If you hear me sniffing, I got allergies today for some reason, so that's what that is right now. My allergies are messing up. So, hopefully I don't sniff too much in this video. Let's see here. Give me heat blast upgrade, because I like this gun. Improved weapon venting. Really reduces the weapon's recovery. Increase the amount of heat that can be contained. Let's get that for now. And we can go ahead and do this. Let's do this. Okay. Now we can go ahead and continue. Let's go check out this first, I guess, down here. This looks like not a secret area, but this looks like an optional way you can go. And that's what it looks like this is. First of all, can't pick up that ammo. There's some armor. This looks like, yes, this is an upgrade. This is the Praetor token down here. So this was worth coming down here. Let's actually, before I fight that enemy, I only have one. I think everything takes two now. So there's one weapon upgrade point for this level out of the five. Glory kill you. I think glory kills probably help you build up the meter for the... What's it called? Is this the right way? No, there's one way over that way. Go this way. Huh, what's on the other side of that? Actually... It's kind of a risky jump. Nope, can't make that jump. Son of a bitch. I knew it was a risky jump, and that perfectly illustrates why it was a risky jump. Gravity kill. Please tell me. Oh, I probably shouldn't have done that. The last checkpoint that I have is way back, I think. I should have just not risked it, unless I got a checkpoint somewhere along the way here. which I'm praying is what happened. Oh, this is still really far back. Okay, but I kept the upgrades and stuff. This is kind of weird. Switch my weapons away from what I was using. These. I didn't get the payload, but I have everything else. Because I had the page. I'll go over here and just check, because I don't want to miss it. But I'm pretty sure I got it. And why is the shotgun still equipped? There we go. Yeah, we got it. Let's grab up the armor. Might as well do that. Alright, let's go to where we need to be getting to. So there's that path over there. Let's take this thing out, first of all. Glory kill him, I guess. I need to... Come here. Get down. There we go. To be knighted. Challenge completed. Weapon upgrade point. What the hell just killed him? That didn't kill him? Hold on, back up. That should kill him, yep. Get some health back. The hell, is that guy got a sniper? Yeah, suck on those, bitch. Alright. Did that count as one of the fillers down? No, okay, that's just... What are those nests? Come in here. Please open, thank you.
We're only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Okay, why did it take that guy so long to blow up? I guess I can glory kill these guys to get some health back. Nothing there. Okay, it says on the other side, we gotta actually go outside, I think. So there's one over there, and there's one way back there. So I assume we gotta go in there. Let me grab this health. Come on, die. Oh shit. Back off. You know what I think I should probably turn up is the music volume. Cause I'm like not hearing it at all. Let me bump this up to 30. Bump this up to 85. Okay, now how... I don't even know if there is any music. Oh, yes, here we go. I wanted this badly, so thank you, game. Because I want to upgrade my ammo again. Because I feel like I run out of ammo super fast. Give me another ammo upgrade. I can't go that way. What's this? Medical sur- Oh, does that heal me up to- Does that top my health off? Okay, so it looks like I want to go up. Do I want to go up on top of that? I actually think I can. There, it's up there. That's where the thing is. How do I get up? Or do I not get up here? I can get up onto this. This looks right. Yep, here we go. To wrap. There we go. Now from here, we just go up. Yep, there we go. Wasn't too bad. Check around here real quick, make sure. Doesn't look like there's anything here, item-wise. This does open. Eh, I don't want to go there yet. Let me do the objective here first.
You must stop. The hell energy is unusable without the filters.
Warning.
What
Energy
you are
contamination
destroying is
detected.
more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Oh, this opens. Okay. That's rocket launcher ammo. Oh, payload. UAC munitions crate. Why can't I open it? Is it because I have full ammo? It's probably because I have full ammo. Then I can't go in there. Okay. So I'll go fight these enemies at. Holy hell. That. Almost horrible. That's for the chainsaw, which I now have full for. Okay, so this is good. Let's come out here and destroy this thing. I'm just gonna go and do this first, then I'll fight all the enemies. Oh, what is this? Okay, well, things got a little bit dicey out here. Da-da, run away! I can't move. Okay, I thought I cornered myself for a second. It's like, that's not good. Holy shit! Oh, I trapped myself again. Oh, this is not good. I thought I. Oh, God. No, I don't want the chainsaw yet. Bitch! Sit down. Get all those guys with that. Reload the missiles. Lock onto that guy. Is it just Big Bitch now? With a bunch of small guys? Take these guys out. Dude, this Big Bitch is ridiculous. He won't die. Just die. This dude is literally Zeus. That was ridiculous. All right, checkpoint. Yeah. Still got one Argent, and it's that way. I'm gonna go back and restock on ammo since I burned through almost all of mine. Thank you. Also, that helps me upgrade the vacuum, the rune. So that's good too. Looks to be. There's something up here. There's a ton of different routes you can take around. Would you just blow up? Let's do that, Tracers. Could just melee these guys. They are the basic bitch enemies. Oh, that worked out well. What is this room? It's not a main story part. But there might be something here. Maybe it's just ammo and armor. I don't know, but you're gonna get hit with this, because I need some ammo. all that ammo they drop. Holy hell, dude. That's ridiculous. Well, we got more ammo. Okay. Alright, let's... What do you think you're doing? Give me my health. Let's go up here, let's play it safe. It can make this jump. I think I'm heading the right direction. Okay, I've got 25 shots with this rocket launcher, and this is rocket, so...
Demonic breach detected.
Okay. Now, how do I get up? There. Let me up. What is this? Haste. No, I just get to move faster. Alright. Rockets galore! Really? You take more? Who's next? There we go! Come here! Wow, you actually take two shots with this? Come here, bitch! I thought I missed. Oh, the cleanup! Yeah, let me go get more rocket ammo. Okay. No, give me my... Okay, I guess we're using the rest of this rocket launcher ammo. Would you just die? Alright, I'll take the glory kill, whatever. Okay, I don't want either of the weapons that I have equipped right now. So that and then that, right? Okay, there we go. Weapon upgrade point earned, nice. Does this open up for me? Perfect. Armor, rockets. Oh, we got a payload thing here, beautiful. And the final Argent filler.
Warning.
Or filter.
Energy contamination at critical levels.
Let's heal on up. Oh shit, what the hell are you? Did it just teleport behind me? I'm just gonna sit here and casually spray. Holy shit! That was pretty inaccurate. That was accurate. Once I spray all of this. Alright, I'm running out here and using this. That worked out well. Are we clear? Alright, that wasn't bad. Now I gotta get out of here.
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Homie, I can do whatever I want. If these things would die. Would you die? He ate two of those heat wave things. Hey, we maxed out the upgrade. The weapon upgrades for this mission. We got another Praetor. Keep wanting to say Patreon. Praetor. Praetor. Why am I I'm just talking weird today. Okay, how do I get up there? I need to go up a floor. That, it's not this way. Oh, here we go. That's health. There was a rocket in here. I don't think I have full rocket. Oh, I do have full rocket ammo. How'd I end up with the shotgun out again? This isn't where I need to be. Over there is where I want to be. So... And then I was confused. Why do I feel like I'm confused in this game more than I know where I'm going? Okay, we want to get up there. So, let's head in here. That's not the right way. That doesn't open. Plus, there's not a staircase in there, so where do we go from here? Can I get up on this? Come on! What the hell is it? Oh, this door opens. Alright. Let's do this. I guess I'll use my shotgun for this part. I have the explosive. I wanna... Oh, I used the wrong button. I wanna switch to the rapid first. Where's the big bitch? Did you die? Thank you. Wow, you eat! That's ridiculous. What do we got here? Oh, berserk. Come here. Who's next? Come here. Berserk is the best. Come here. Come here. Oh, I one-shot those things with Berserk? I think you literally just one-shot everything with Berserk. Come here. Is that it? Alright, nice. Nice and easy. Any ammo? I don't think so. Alright, we're good. Load that up for fun. Aha! We've got another Praetor. Why do I keep saying Praetor? Like an idiot. Okay, I think this is it for the mission. Airlock sealed. What the hell? Wait, what? And then I was confused. What the hell? What am I supposed to do? If that's disabled, and I have to get on the other side of this, and then we were at an impasse. Oh, shit. I thought for sure this is where I had to go. I still think it is where I have to go. Did I miss something out here? Am I blind? Like, am I... This has gotta be right, only the airlock is sealed. How do I get the airlock to not be- unless- does this open? Well, shit. Well, Doom. Where the hell do I go? There's not any way to, like, get up there, like, on top. Son of a bitch. What could I be missing?
Remember, the
12 Council 9 is always watching you. Doesn't really help me with my present predicament. What the hell? I don't get it. I really am not sure what I have done wrong here. Because there's no other way unless this opens. This doesn't open, so I don't get it. What did I mess up? Why, game? What the hell did I do wrong? I don't get it. I don't know where to go then, if it's not up here. I am 100% confused. I don't know where to go now. So I think I'm going to call it an episode, and we'll come back and figure this out in the next one. But I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.